out. Wow. 2009. How's it going, guys?
I'm great, Miss B. How are you?
I'm all right.
Yes, I'm doing great, man. It's been a good day for me, man. Have fun today.
Yeah. What's going on around campus today?
Well, I'm pretty sure you had fun at the musical chairs, man. Oh, you could have won twice.
I know, man. But hey, one victory is better than none.
As long as you had a good time, man.
Yes, man.
That's the prize.
It was really good to see a lot of students out there participating.
Yeah.
The basketball girls was really
good. Oh, yeah. You went there. We shot them yesterday.
We shot them. It was a great shot. I had fun, you know. Yeah. Nice atmosphere. And I can't wait for the season.
Yep, yeah, man. Yeah. Aren't you editing that for the girls' basketball?
Oh, no. I actually got through doing the highlight reel for the guys.
Okay. Yes. Okay. That's what we saw earlier this week.
Great editing, love the piece. Can't wait for the season.
Mm-hmm. The weather today, what you going on?
Oh, I stepped outside my dorm for breakfast this morning, and I said, brr. Brr. That's exactly what I said. Yeah, it's definitely the coolest day of the year.
I stepped out and said, thank you, Jesus, because it's been so hot.
It has. You know, it's been 90 every week.
I know.
But it felt really good.
Yeah,
it was great for the outside activities that we had also.
Right.
Yeah, so now it's starting getting cold outside.
Yep.
Yeah, cold. Oh, my goodness. Cold.
It feels good.
It feels good, but eventually it's going to pick up.
Yeah, we're going to be like,
oh, time for a hoodie.
Boom.
We have something else going on this week, don't we? I mean, it's Thursday already.
Yes.
Wow. What's that?
Midterm's coming up.
Oh, Lord, let's talk about something else. Uh-huh. Well, anyway, earlier this week, we went to the conference, the leadership conference.
Oh, yes.
I didn't know I was going to enjoy that so much.
I had a good time at the leadership conference.
Great time, man. My first time at the Raymond campus, well, at the hotel, which I didn't know.
I didn't either.
I thought we were going on the golf course somewhere.
For real.
Had you been over there before?
No. I always heard of Eagle Ridge, but I'd never been over there.
Okay.
It was so nice and professional, and the food was good. And
company was good also.
Yes.
I loved hearing about the 12 attributes, and I like the 10 C's.
The 10 C's.
Name me one C.
Concrete. That's definitely one that caught my ear.
Yes.
Why?
Because it's solid.
Okay.
You gotta be solid.
Mm.
And
I like.
Also need to be clear too. As well
right.
When you
right.
Speak, especially
right.
If you're a leader.
Oh, exactly. So that's another one.
Yeah.
Clear.
Clear.
You know that, huh?
Oh yes.
All right. Absolutely. I like concise.
Concise. Give us some insight on concise.
You get to the point. Don't be beating around the bush.
Exactly.
And don't have me guessing.
I loved it.
Do not have me guessing. And writing.
Tell me like it is.
Mm-hmm. And writing also, make sure your spelling is good, your grammar is correct.
Please do not send emojis when you email somebody. Please don't do
that.
It's not professional.
It's really not
professional. Really?
It's
that's
not
in a business setting.
That's what I'm talking about. Don't do that.
And what else is another don't when you're emailing?
Don't just add LOL or something like that.
Okay, all the little short.
Yes. Yeah, no abbreviations when you're emailing.
Yeah, that is what we learned. You talk out. It's a beautiful day today. We had fun at the event today, and we had a great time at the conference. So, guys, we're going to hear some music. Can we hear a little music?
Oh, yes.
Get us out of here. Oh, one of the things before we go, Buckner, our
very own
our
Kevin
friend,
Buckner.
Right, he hurt himself this week.
Yeah, he wasn't able to make it to the leadership conference.
Yeah, but he cut his finger really bad.
Let's pray for Buckner, y'all.
Yeah, let's do that.
Pray for Buckner.
Take us out, will you?
Yes.